Shepard, may I speak with you?
I was just thinking about you.
I have been thinking about you too, and what we are about to face. I do not know what is going to happen on Ilos. I hope we will stop Saren, of course, but part of me fears we are already too late. There is something I must tell you, in case we fail.
We're not going to fail. I promise.
Please, I am not looking for comfort. Saren might already have the conduit. It is time to be completely honest with each other. These could be our last moments together. Our last chance to show each other how we feel. I want this to be special.
We don't have to do this. Not unless you're sure.
I have never been more sure of anything in my life. Will you join with me, Shepard? Let our bodies and minds unite.
Just tell me what to do.
By the goddess. That was incredible, Shepard.
Ready for round two?
Commander?
5 minutes ETA to the Mew Relay.
I had better go. Duty calls. You would not want to keep Joker waiting. Shepard, whatever happens on Ilos, I just wanted to say thank you for everything.
Commander? We've got company.
Have their sensors picked us up yet?
Well, stealth systems are engaged. Unless we get close enough for a visual, they won't have any idea we're here.
Picking up some strange readings from the planet's surface.
Take us down, Joker. Lock in on the coordinates.
Negative on that, Commander. The nearest landing zone's 2 clicks away.
We'll never make it in time on foot. Get us something closer.
There is nowhere closer. I've looked!
Drop us in the Mako.
You need at least 100 meters of open terrain to pull off a drop like that. The most I can find near Saren is 20.
20 meters? No way we can make a drop in there.
We have to try.
Find another landing zone!
There is no other landing zone!
The descent angle's too steep.
It's our only option.
It's not an option, it's a suicide run. We don't...
I can do it.
Joker?
I can do it.
Gear up and head down to the Mako. Joker! Drop us right on top of that bastard.
Inside, now!
bunker before Saren finds the conduit. There is no way we're getting past that door with brute force.
Saren found some way to open it. There must be some kind of security override somewhere in this complex.
We will have to find some way to get it up and running again.
Thank you.
This place still has power. It must be running off its own generator.
This must be the command center for the entire complex. Saren's troops must have sealed the doors from here after he went inside. We will have to figure out how to disengage the security lockdown if we ever want to get inside that bunker.